Let me ask you something. What do you think happened to him?
His face fell, and when she looked at him in the rear-view mirror, she thought she saw pain there.
I don't know. He was crazy, yeah, but he was a good old guy. He'd mellowed out. I used to drive him out to his golf course once a day. That's over those palms.
He pointed, as if it were entirely natural to have a golf course in one's backyard.
But that was years ago. His health was declining. I hadn't spoken to him in weeks because he never wanted me to drive him anywhere. I got the feeling something was bothering him. He just didn't have interest in the things he once did, you know. Poor guy.
He liked to golf, she noted, looking through her notepad. And what else? He must have really liked his wife, right?
Olivia? Oh, yeah. Before her, he was alone a lot of the time. All of his family had left. I saw him crawling into that shell, slowing down. And then he met her. And it was like he got his second wind, you know?
His brow furrowed.
But lately, I'd say only in the past few months, it was like he was climbing into that shell again.
Do you think he and Olivia might have been having problems? She ventured.
He slowed to a stop outside the massive lions.
No, not Olivia. He adored her. She could have burned this place to the ground and he'd have loved her no matter what.
But what about her? Did she love him?
He nodded.
As far as I know.
Daisy wasn't sure if that response was truthful, or one that a dedicated employee who did not want to bite the hand that fed him would provide. She looked up at the massive facade of the castle. There were the steps she'd seen in the pictures, gleaming marble with bright marble railings. The entrance was like something out of a grand cathedral, an arch with two massive oak doors, each equipped with a knocker bigger than Daisy's head. The windows were inlaid in a mosaic of stained glass. The doors had probably been salvaged from the wreck of some other building. In fact, the whole place looked like a mishmash of various architectural styles.